Hello everyone, I am here today to present you all our upcoming launch for Red Mountain Sinai Hospital, which is going to be a public hospital in our community. Many of you are already aware that we have been working hard over the past 2 years to be able to get where we are today and be ready to move forward with this exciting new venture. I will be the speaker today and during this period, which we estimate will unfold over the next 6 months. We will be aiming to reach our proposed targets, such as helping our community be in great health. Our goal is to help every individual from this community to maintain a healthy lifestyle in their lifetimes. We were well aware of the current economic difficulties present within our sector, and this will mean that we need to get extra creative and aggressive in our work. Tough times are for us to get tougher and not use the current climate as a negative block, but rather an energizing springboard for new ideas with our new company. I don't want any of you to feel that you are not able to ask questions or make some smart suggestions, and I truly welcome any helpful ideas that any of you might have, so please feel free to ask me, or if you prefer in private after the meeting, I will really appreciate it. We are too launching a new retirement home for our seniors, which we are helping to be able to capture a new audience with. Yes, there will be pressure on our finances this year, but we have studied this in depth with our accounting managers, and we feel satisfied that this big initial imbalance and pressure will be swiftly overcome to produce a far greater success in the long run. So far this initial period, we will be asking each and every one of you to budget wisely, and company expenses will be tightly maintained, monitored. This is something that I hope you will all understand to stand behind us on. So enough from me. I will pass the floor over to our manager, Tom, who will outline a few of our strategic moves we will be deploying over the next 6 months, so that we all have a clear view of what is going to be happening in the company during this exciting launch period. Thank you all. Over to Tom.